Do you want to have kids?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Six?
Yeah.
Eight?
I want to beat my dad. He had eight, so I better get cracking.
That's a lot of children.
But I always... My dad is 65, and he had a kid 4 years ago.
Oh, that's nice for that kid.
Well...
That'll be great when
I'm born in the 70s. My dad had kids in the 70s, in the 80s, in the 90s, in the 2000s, and the 2010s.
I'm guessing this is not all with the same woman.
Well, six with mom, and then two with Megan, his new wife.
Uh-huh. And she was the babysitter?
She was not. She was not.
When you have children, do you think you're going to have a... Because I feel like my thing about not having children is if I had one, I'd want six. I want, like, a team of people.
But isn't that lovely, though?
Yeah, it would be, but I just... I can't do that
now. I grew up in a madhouse, but I thought it was really cool. It was fun. It was just, like, lots of people and dogs running around, and it was a very kind of bohemian household, but open doors, and my cousins lived upstairs. It was in this apartment building in Stockholm. My grandparents lived across the street. It was... they should make a sitcom about it because it was just at least 20 people for dinner every night.
I like that kind of energy. I like when families are hectic and people are running around, shirts off, shirts on. You know, like I like when there's animals. I love that vibe.
Yeah.
I like Swedish people too because they're kind of very progressive. I don't know if anybody who's been to Sweden, but when I went, I just found like...
Thank you for visiting. Please come back.
Yeah, it's beautiful. I was only in Stockholm, but it was really, really magnificent. It was a beautiful city. It was really romantic. And they have an attitude. Like, everybody doesn't feel like they have to get married in Sweden. They have kids with somebody, but they don't feel the pressure to get married. They're very kind of, like, forward-thinking.
Yeah, it's not quite as puritanical as the United States.
And you guys pay tons of taxes, and you're happy with it because it provides... You know, care for older people and your retirement plans.
Well, there's not as much distrust in the government in Sweden. People in Sweden generally feel like the government is working for them. So people are, and it's a bit of an exaggeration. Our tax rate isn't that high, but people feel because we have free healthcare and education, people feel that they're taken care of by the government, and it's a slightly more egalitarian society.
Yeah, it's nice. Well, good for you for being from
there. I live in the States, so I don't know why I'm selling you on Sweden. I'm like, I've been here for many years.